Hello everyone, I'm back with another problem. Today we are going to solve integration of cos of ln x. I'm going to use integration by part to solve this question. So you know, to apply integration by part we need two functions multiplied together, but here we have only cos of ln x. So what I'm going to do is write it as integration of x to the power 0 cos of ln x dx. Now I'm going to consider u as cos of ln x, so we get u equal to minus sine of ln x times 1 by x dx. And dv as x to the power 0 dx, and so we get v equal to x. Let's solve this. So we leave cos of ln x as it is and integrate x to the power 0. So we get cos of ln x times x minus differentiation of cos of ln x is minus times sine of ln x times 1 by x. Now we cancel the x and this minus become plus. So now we get integration of sine of ln x dx. So how we do solve this? So we are going to apply integration by part again in it. So let's apply integration by part again. So we integrate x to the power 0, that is x, and leave sine of ln x as it is. Now minus times integration of x to the power 0 integration is x, and differentiation of sine of ln x is cos of ln x times 1 by x and dx. Okay, so now we cancel x. So we get here x times cos of ln x plus sine of ln x. Here we have minus times integration of cos of ln x. That is our original integration. So what I'm going to do is write it as I. So we get 2i equal to this. And now from here we can find I. We get 2i equal to this and I equal to x by 2 cos of ln x plus sin x plus c. So this is how you solve integration of cos of ln x. If you like my video, subscribe to my channel. See you next video with another fun problem. Bye.